Very nice fight coming up between Muinga Furov and Kyung Ho Kang. Muinga Furov lost to John Castaneda and Said Nurmagomedov, but at LFA he was really dominant. He was really, really dominant. He defeated Diego Silva, Herbert Souza. The guy is a heck of a striker. Also lost to Chad and Kelly here at Dana White Contender Series via very, very close decision. 4-2. A decision against John Lineker, one of the best punchers in the history of this competition. And now he'll square off against Kyung Ho Kang. Kyung Ho Kang is one of my favorite fighters, man. 5'9", 73 inches of reach, out of Busan, South Korea. Lost to John Castaneda, but defeated Dana Badgerel and Christian Quinones. Lost to Rani Yaya in a very surprising fashion. I am confident that this is going to be a tricky fight. Muinga Furov is a top-notch striker, but Kang is so dominant on the ground. If he catches you, you're in a big problem. You've seen what he did to Shunichi Shimizu, you've seen what he did to Guido Canetti. Muinga Furov is simply not that good with submissions. The guy is a world-class striker, and that's it. But that's Muinga Furov. So I'm also saying fight not going the distance, but side call. I'm Kang's fan, so I'm gonna say Kyung Ho Kang, but Muinga Furov could knock him out if the fight stays on the feet too.